Wonderful solution. True freedom from constraints. I've been pondering about your search. I'm wondering, this weather disruptor? I know of it. If I'm right, then you're not too far away. Tell me, is this your solution to heal the world?
Despite the wonders of this complex machine, it doesn't solve the root problem of the increase in UV exposure and a decrease in oxygen output. It's a plaster on an open wound. I need to brainstorm further. Kate, can you note this annotation? I'm going to try something different. Actually, wait. Let's get a photo instead.
Collaboration always sparks innovation. You're collaborating too, with someone. The phone calls, they're lovely. I hope the two of you find your own sparks of innovation together too.
Safe to say the party was a success. Alabang was right, as much as I hate to acknowledge his genius. I enjoyed myself, but there's still work to do. Kate, can you compile the solution submissions? I want to have a laugh going over them again later.
inwards and upwards.
He's brilliant. A great way to communicate.
It's interesting, that's for sure.
Does this mean when I practice my guitar, you'll be able to give it a listen?
Let's not push it, all right?
Mirren shared with me that it travels faster than light. Thank you. Everyone deserves to have a bit of fun, even in the throes of work. A beat that just makes you want to get up and dance. And also power a teleporter out of here.
Good to hear from you, bud. You've got to be close now. It must be coming up. Man, I wonder why they abandoned this place. Everything has been so bizarre.
Well, I'm sure we'll find out soon enough. Go for gold!
This has to be it.
Mirren's
the
final project.
The rods work to absorb weather conditions.
The electronic output stimulates carbon, hydrogen, and oxygen molecules in the air.
Assisting to promote rain or snow.
Let's carry on.
Oh, it's nearly perfect. Haraya didn't believe I could get this far. Even Alueng doubted me. I just need a few more tests. Just a few more.
wonder, is this how your world appears from a bird's eye view? It's rather spacious. Does it still look like this? Thank you. I'll cherish this.